afternoon, it's quite a mess out there. We're expecting some heavy rainfall throughout this afternoon, scattered in variety. The heaviest you can see there really on the tip of Florida and on the west coast, thanks to a very broad area of low pressure, which extends all the way from the Yucatan through the Florida Straits into the Gulf of Mexico. This thing could be our next tropical storm, and we'll have a better handle on it after reconnaissance aircraft fly into it from the Hurricane Center later this afternoon. At any rate, all this moisture headed in our direction, moving in from the south and the east, so it's going to be unsettled for the next couple of days. Where is this thing going to go? Well, it's going to continue to move to the north and to our north, cross over actually north of Orlando, it looks like, and then head up the eastern seaboard and is likely to become a nor'easter around the mid-Atlantic and northeast later on this week. For us, it just means unsettled weather, breezy conditions, cloudiness, and heavy rainfall potentially at least through Wednesday. After that, we're going to feel much more like fall. It'll be a nice change for us. We're also going to dry out. 81 this afternoon, showers and storms, and winds out of the east at 16 to 20 miles an hour. Have a good one.